The cast of A Touch of Ireland rehearses one of many musical numbers that will be part of their show.
I don't know that I have the best voice, but I give it my all and I belt it out.
Slow down, whoa, me love. I just started me Guinness.
Annette Gauthier is a relative newcomer to the theater, appearing in her very first production with the Class Act Theater Society earlier last year.
I wanted a little fun in my life, and let me tell you, when I get on stage, just before, my knees knock, I sweat a little, but when I'm on stage, I feel alive.
And we're all off to Dublin in the green.
This original show, written by Terry Roth, is an homage to all things Irish, from the iconic Guinness Stout to live musical folk numbers.
We've been able to bring in some really neat characters, as we have the old country doctor, we have the parish priest, we have two or three couples, some which dearly love each other, some which can't stand each other, and it's lent itself to some great music and some really good jokes.
Music and jokes written with some of the oldest members of our community in mind. The Class Act Theatre Society was formed to bring accessible theatre to seniors, a partnership with the Centre for Seniors Information, who have provided the troupe this theatre space.
It's a match made in heaven, because if we can't go to the seniors, we can bring them to us. And like this facility, it's wheelchair friendly, it's walker friendly, great people too. Our older people, many of them have been in acting, they've been in music, and they enjoy getting together.
And I need to get to market.
But it's not just seniors the society is hoping to support. They say that their community theater troupe is as inclusive and diverse as the community they live and work in. The only requirement, a love for theater.
You can write parts for people who would have a hard time auditioning for parts in other plays. In the play tonight, we have a fellow named Anders. He's going to be doing the Leprechaun. We have a little girl helping us with the computers and all. Again, she has physical challenges, but she wants to be part of something. We have some people who have acted for years and have gone to theater schools and have done some semi-professional. And then we brought on a bunch of new people as well. So it's a great blend.
For Jenilee Fraser, it's that community feeling that allows everyone, including herself, to let go and be themselves.
Because theater is such a wonderful healing and releasing experience, you actually get the opportunity to be silly and be fun. And you get to see a side of people that you wouldn't see at any other time. And it really connects you all together.
A Touch of Ireland runs at the Brock Centre Theatre, Unit 9B, 1800 Tronchiel Road, March 11th at 7:30 p.m. and March 12th and 19th, with a matinee showing at 2. For more information, find the Class Act Theatre Society on Facebook. For Go Only on Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numson.